Have you ever struggled with poor audio quality? Because audio is generally the weakest link in most people's videos. But technology might have come to a point where we can magically fix the sound. Although fixing it in post is not a good idea, but I wonder how much it helps. So in this video, I'm gonna do everything I normally wouldn't do. For example, I will use my camera's built-in mic. I'll record with wrong levels, low and high, which normally can be solved via new 32-bit recorders, by the way, and highly noisy environments. Let's see. Normally, DaVinci Resolve and Final Cut already had voice isolation. Adobe didn't have until now. If you install Premiere Pro Beta version, in the Essential Sound panel, under Dialogue, you will see the Enhance button. This is exactly the same thing as Adobe Podcast, which you might have used. It's a free tool. This one is built inside Premiere Pro as an offline tool. And this is specifically for dialogue. You cannot clean up sound effects for now. It's an AI-powered denoiser, so it can recreate lost frequencies. It's amazing, but it creates problems too. Sometimes AI cannot understand some words and make things up. So please listen to the result before sharing it online, okay?
So there's a bus noise and city noise. Let's see if Adobe Podcast's new feature can handle this one as well. So there's a bus noise and city noise. Let's see if Adobe Podcast's new feature can handle this one as well.
There's a door noise, lots of people are talking. Let's see. There's a door noise, lots of people are talking. Let's see. Let's see.
Let's try this scenario. There's an ambulance passing. Let's see if Adobe Premiere Pro's new enhance button can handle this type of scenario. This is the worst case scenario because I took out the windshield, the dead cat from my Godox mic. Wind should be pretty bad right now. Let's see. How about a distorted scenario? I set the volume really high. Let's see if it can cope with this. Probably not, but sometimes it may happen. The voice is distorted. Normally you should... professional recorders have another setting, a second recording with lower volume, but I'll see if it can handle this. Also, I'll try the low volume.
And right now, the volume is too low.
Let's see if it can handle this type of low volume situation without increasing the background noise. Because normally when you increase the sound, you get background noise. Also, there are dogs barking.
I think it can make a good enough recording, perfect. But if there's no data, it can't help much. So record as good as possible.
In my next video, I'll show you how to train AI with your voice and create voiceovers.
Please subscribe and hit the bell so you get the notification. Thanks. See you later.